visiting this national park. I'm gonna hike the top of this mountain. It's the highest mountain. See the area here. It's really pretty. Started up on the route here. Not too bad. Trails are really well marked and it's easy to follow it around here. It's gonna be getting vertical even more here pretty soon. Reminds me a little bit of Yosemite with the granite, but now we're starting to get a little bit interesting here. It's all granite. That's the peak I'm going to. Some backstory here. That's where I'm at. All right, well, I'm out of shape. Something like this would have never tired me out before. But guess I need to hop on the bike some more. We got some hell of a climb coming up here. These steps wiped me out yesterday, so we'll see how it goes. This is the stairway from hell. Quite interesting. I'm not sure if that's Seoul down there or not. I don't think so. I don't think I'm on the right side of the mountain yet, but you can see Seoul from the top of this peak. Seem to find them. Yeah, hello, hi. Hi. Here's the nice old Asian lady that's throwing rocks at the dog. Yeah, you don't like her. I'm not absolutely sure I could do half dome. I don't know. There's a lot going on behind me. But gunshots coming from over there. That's where those gunshots are coming from. Over that way. It's gotta be Camp Casey though. Not real sure. Somebody's doing the alphabet. Yeah, it's
that's like really confusing if they have like same name. The one was 2.6, the other one was 4. 90 degrees. This difference from way, so it was like, what the fuck? Then I asked somebody and they like kind of could describe. One was sweet, the other one was mellow.